Hey guys, this is Nathaniel with Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. Hope you guys enjoy. Like and subscribe if you are enjoying.
Ready to ride? Whoa!
Sabotage you.
Let's go, Storm.
Thank you.
Code worked. I'm inside.
Nice work. Check for more messages.
Who could want this? Disgusting.
There.
Harding, what is going on over there?
Just seeing some pushback from the Blues as usual.
Don't give me that. I've seen the reports.
We have a lead on a major stash of Zacru bone. We're talking containers of it. A whole cargo hold.
Look, I don't give a damn about your little treasure hunt. The moment it becomes a liability, though, it's gone.
Understood. I'm pulling back to the extraction facility. Going to need some more room to maneuver.
Do as you must. Mercer out.
Hey, Priya. I found some... Mercer didn't sound happy.
He wants Harding focused on the real RDA work. Maybe her poaching will stop now?
She won't give up her stash that easily. But I will make sure she loses this one. Hey, Priya. I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're staked. It's freezing in here.
Those big cooling systems are kind of volatile. Opening the right valves might create a pretty explosive situation.
Hey, Priya. I found something here. It looks like a list of names. RDA names. Maybe where they're stationed.
Oh, I got you.
Hold on, RDA! I'm good. Let's continue.
Oh, like a duty roster, I guess. Well, are you clever? Taking names and kicking ass. Oh, what? Hang on a sec. You want what? Okay, Sotlick is interested in these. Like, super interested. Can you show him next time you're at HQ?
The valves. Need to turn those.
That better.
I think the system just shut down.
Oh, right. Yeah. Sorry. There's a failsafe. You need to break that and then reboot the whole thing.
Danger. The failsafe has been disengaged. Do not attempt to restart the system under any circumstances.
Okay. cool.
Blood and metal.
Blood and metal.
Thick with death. Where is Harding? Did you find her?
Harding's people must have known we were closing in. They withdrew.
Running away from us is a wise choice.
This is Sakru.
Ewa took this one long ago. What use can they have for crumbling bones?
The dead are easy prey.
Harding is looking for a place with more of them. A graveyard.
The Weeping Gorge. Sasul is there. If he tries to stop them, they will kill him.
They will only find us at their gates. I will gather the warriors.
I could ride out to the gorge and warn Sasul.
Maud, come in. They've taken out the Dire Horse team. Get your filthy blue hands.
I did not like her tone.
Warn Sasul. No more will suffer at their hand.
At 2 skill points. That one requires 3, 3.
I saw Ne. No, she retreated.
Then we shall make chase.
But her crew is still out there. They're looking for a place, some kind of Sakru graveyard.
The Weeping Gorge? I've heard of its song. They say it's beautiful, but in a strange way. Nothing the Sky People would understand.
It's the tusks that Harding wants to sell his trophies. Another totem of my people. need to find the right angle to look at it from. I can imagine Sada and two travelers gathering in a place like this to wait out a storm raging outside. They would make a fire, sit around it, and share stories from the clans they'd visited. And these stories would travel further, carried by those who heard them. How many stories have been lost and forgotten since her clan disappeared? Will we ever be able to recover these stories and tell them to each other again? The Weeping Gorge. I must warn Sosul.
thing.
What dusty spirit are you?
Do not fuss, my friend. I know this child. You must not worry about Susul. Like my finest cheeses, he is soft and gooey under his crust.
Hear that, Sesem? Such fond lies from my former teacher.
Minong sent me to find you. It's not safe here.
It's not safe anywhere. Tomorrow you may fall into a ravine or be trampled by Zakru. Delicious. Sour and fizzy as a scorpion thistle.
The Sky People are looking for this place.
The Sarendu are back. Kin, what other secrets have you been keeping from me?
There was something. The Zakru have started flying like Ikran. You will not believe how we milk them now. Oh, drink up, Sarendu. There's nothing here the Sky People need.
Not need, want. They want the tusks.
How popular we are amongst all our friends and foes.
Please, we must go.
Impossible. Sesem needs help with the hum, don't you?
Is that worth dying for?
So soon? Perhaps we should listen.
Listen? How can I listen when all I hear is that?
The wailing?
The flutes. Their hum should be soothing, bring peace to the children of Ewa. Not this. Mournful, discordant, uneasy. I must tune them.
What if I did it? Would you leave then?
Pass on your burden, my friend. Let you and I go home and celebrate your return as deserved.
I could go back to the clan after all this time. What are you waiting for, Sarendu? This is no time to gnaw upon the breeze. When I took my burden, I wandered for many years. Danger was everywhere, but I did not give up. Then I found Sesem and the others, a good home, protection, and an important task. The Zakru remember, you know? Some still come here to mourn their dead. Our ancestors built the wind flutes for these Zakru, to soothe their grief. The flutes care for the Zakru, and we must care for the flutes. With time, their strings tend to get loose. That is why they sound like a wailing, as you put it. The tuning stick helps give them back some tension. Give it a go! Very good, very good! Have you done this before?
It's a mysterious song. Beautiful.
Every time our home walked close to this gorge, musicians would come here to tune the wind flutes. And after the work was done, they would celebrate in the cliffside cave, basking in their song. These flutes are the work of generations upon generations upon generations.
That's why you didn't want to leave them. You can count on me. I will finish your task.
Remember the cave once you are done. Enjoy the sweet fruit of your labor and know peace.
Elan, I'm at the Weeping Gorge. Harding's poachers, are they coming?
We've been listening to their comms. They're looking for some bones, but they're far from your position.
Okay.
Solek mentioned that place. What's in there? A Mozakro?
Sort of. They're graves. It's a giant memorial site. These huge musical instruments play with the wind, but they're out of tune. So it sounds like the gorge itself is wailing.
I wish I could see that.
We could come back, all of us together. When this is over.
Maybe we could.
The Zeswa on the side looked cold and lonely, but the Zakru brought them protection, warmth, and joy.
Bloomberg.
Sounds better now. That was close. Thank you for these gifts. The Zakru left, and the Zeswa struggled to follow. Maybe their tents were too heavy. Working.